As it was foretold, Aemon, the Dark God, lives again. If any hope remains for our galaxy, it lies in the hands of the Xel'Naga. Only one piece of the prophecy remains unfulfilled. That on the world where Aemon was reborn, the last light will be revealed. There is one being who knew that location. A creature known as Samir Duran. Or to the Terrans, as Nerud. In this system hides a long-forgotten Mobius facility. I must hope his secrets still rest within its walls.
Zeratul, it is a great honor. I am Praetor Talus, and I humbly request your aid. An unknown force has been abducting Templar from our colony worlds. My forces and I have managed to track them to a Terran facility, but we are under attack by the Swarm.
The Swarm? I am on my way, Talus. May Adun hide you until I arrive.
Our brethren are being held prisoner across the complex. We must free them before the Swarm overwhelms the facility.
Zeratul, I thought I sensed your presence. Let's not mince words. Why are you here?
This place holds information I seek, and my captured brethren. I intend to free them both from the Terran's grip.
This facility is a breeding ground for Aemon's hybrid army. My Swarm will erase it from existence. But I know that won't stop you. So let me make this clear. Stay out of our way, Zeratul.
Do not fear. We will not abandon this fight, Talus. If we are swift and clever, we can avoid the Swarm.
Very well. I have made our Nexus point ready for your arrival. The captive Templar are kept just ahead. Ready your blades, warriors!
Ula Sadari!
Not enough energy.
Kerrigan will send the Swarm to destroy the station's reactor. We must free our brothers before that happens.
Dark Prelate, we will need to cross the Swarm's attack route to reach the captives.
Move forward only when it is clear. Avoid the Zerg's forces at all costs. For an attack. Warriors, stay clear of the Zerg's path.
Minions, push forward. Slay these hybrid thralls to the last.
Gas.
Eliminate the central reactor.
Construct additional pylons. You have not enough minerals.
The merging is complete.
You have not enough minerals. Upgrade complete.
We are the Blades of Iron. Antara Tassadar! Ula Sadari! We cannot hold!
Templar.
My life for Iron!
and Tara Tassadar.
We are fools.
The Zerg forces will move soon. We must be cautious.
My chop.
Upgrade complete.
Tear apart their reactor. The Queen of Blades demands it.
Slay the Protoss! Their flesh will serve the Master.
Kassar, De Templari.
These Terran's minds have been consumed. They are slaves to the hybrid.
The glory is eternal.
My meditation is false. My life for life.
Are you prepared? I feed. The glory is eternal.
By your will.
We need focus.
We shall serve forever.
My meditation is my life for life.
Honor that we stand as one. We cannot hold.
Justice be done.
Na'adan Atu.
You require more Vespine gas.
Another wave of Zerg gathers. Avoid them if you can.
The swarm is upon you, Mobius Kor. We are a tide of death that does not break.
Vengeance you seek.
I feel your presence.
Terrans are warping in. Impossible!
They are experimenting with pylon technology. We should eliminate these Terrans and reclaim the pylon for ourselves.
Reclaiming the pylon now. It is hard to believe such primitive beasts could manipulate our technology.
You must construct additional pylons.
Kassar, De Templari. And Tara Tassadar!
Eradicate!
Na'adan
Atu! We cannot hold!
another assault soon.
Kassav Data Plot. Kassav Data Plot.
Power.
Those who side with Amon's hybrid deserve no mercy. Devour them whole.
Require more Vespine gas.
We are one with the shadows.
Kassav Data Plot.
Extended a walkway to our nexus point.
Short, Zeratul.
Kerrigan, you know as well as I that Amon lives. Slaying his hybrid is a meaningless act. We must awaken the Zelnaga.
No response. Better to reason with a stone than the Zerg. The final cell awaits us, Zeratul. We should delay no longer. Have been returned to our rightful control. Warping in reinforcements now.
Oh, Barry.
I am state.
We are the
mineral field depleted.
My meditation is hope. My life for life.
You require my skills.
Defenses are growing stronger. Push forward with all our might!
The hybrid are free. Strike them down.
The swarm prepares to assault Mobius Corps' final defenses. We must travel swiftly.
By your will.
Minions, go forth and slaughter. I wish to be done with this already.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
We thank you, brothers. The Tal'Darim have been abducting Templar, bringing them to Terran stations, turning us into hybrid.
The Tal'Darim? Those heretics have never ventured so close to our worlds.
This can only be the work of Amon. Templar, where were they holding you?
Izel Naga Temple, unlike any I have seen. It was called Eris, but its location was kept a secret from us.
Mobius and the Tal'Darim both served under Naruv's command. He would have known the location of this temple. The Atreus system. This is where Amon was reborn, deep within the Sigma Quadrant, and under Tal'Darim guard.
You have aided me in my quest, Zeratul. I am honor-bound to help you in yours. We shall help you claim this temple. Forces have secured a location near the temple grounds, and we are ready to move against the Tal'Darim. This should prove...
Temple of Eris. Within those ancient walls lies our last hope.
Tal'Darim, seal the temple. None enter until my work is done. Any who defies my order will answer to their High Lord with blood.
The Tal'Darim High Lord is here. This surely bodes ill.
Our difficulties do not end there, Zeratul. This world is in its death throes. The Vespeen reserves beneath the surface are turbulent. The planet is in a state of constant eruption.
These fissures are the last remaining source of Vespeen. We will have to brave them to raise our army.
I pray this temple of yours is worth it.
Shadows.
Zeratul, the planet's core pressure is rising. This counter will keep you aware of the current seismic pressure. Be prepared to move out. I expect a fissure will erupt shortly.
Additional pylons.
You must construct.
construct additional pylons.
In these locations, we will need to move quickly to collect the Vespine.
State thy bidding.
System down.
I am the voice of the Eclipse.
Annihilation commencing. Calibrating void lenses.
The Tal'Darim are mining these rock formations.
Yes, I'm detecting a strong seismic reading in those locations. They must hide something of value. We should take a closer look. Additional fissures detected in these locations.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
We are one.
Phase crystal.
You require my skills.
You have not enough minerals.
I am here in the shadows.
Upgrade complete.
My life for life.
Ula Sadari.
Of darkness.
We cannot hold.
First place that in a power field.
You have not enough minerals.
Kassam!
Ah, a natural Vespine vent. I will have the Void Seeker begin extracting it from orbit.
Honor guides me. Mentaro Task.
You require more Vespine gas. Vespine gas.
Another breach is occurring. Marking the fissure locations now.
For Artanis, my life for hire.
State thy bidding.
By your will. Mentaro.
Prismatic core online.
Ula Sadari. For Artanis. Ula Sadari. By your will. Kassar, Gate of Blood. Honor guides me.
Zaknaku.
You have not enough minerals.
My life for hire!
You have not enough minerals.
State thy bidding. We are. I am the voice of the Eclipse.
And part of Africa.
Cold is the void. I am not.
occurring. Marking the fissure locations now.
Victory awaits.
It shall be done.
Vent has been discovered. Seismic readings indicate one more remains.
Kassar, Datum Plur.
Systems at full.
This world and all its spoils belong to the Jump!
Marking the fissure locations now.
Victory awaits.
Kassar, Data Plur.
require more Vespine gas.
We are poised.
La'adan Atu.
Let us proceed.
Mineral field depleted.
Sadari.
Mineral field depleted.
Zeratul, I am detecting another eruption. Fissure locations have been marked.
Base is under attack.
Tennis.
Upgrade complete.
Thank you.
Ula Sadari. Kasar.
Victory awaits.
You require my skills.
You must place that in a power field.
I am here in shadows.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Proceed.
Genetic matrix active.
We are ready.
Another breach is occurring. Marking the fissure locations now.
Kasar, take a flirt.
Mineral field depleted.
We cannot hold.
Proceed.
Then he shall be disappointed.
Base is under attack.
Glorious battle cannot hold.
Excellently done, Zeratul. The Void Seeker is now extracting Vespine from all three vents.
Sadari. More Artanis.
Very wise.
We are ready. The battle is won. Awaiting the call.
Our forces are closing upon the temple. We should gather our warriors and strike as one.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Zeratul, I am detecting another eruption. Fissure locations have been marked.
Warriors, fight with all you have, and the temple will be ours.
Hear, hear! To glorious battle! Clear at last.
Yes, but the Tal Darim are not known.
The Templar shall stand guard as you and your stalkers infiltrate the temple.